Michi.
Y Nancy, welcome up peeps, what's going on? Welcome to one of the Movinos videos, Nancy.
Y Michi.
Yes. And today we have macaroni and pasta with Alfredo sauce. We did a mixture of things, you know what I'm saying?
Hicimos un meseo de macarrones con pasta de fideo, de espagueti.
Yeah.
Con la salsa Alfredo.
Yeah, because yesterday I saw Nicocado Avocado eating that pasta. And I said, oh my God.
Me dio ganas de comer pasta.
But we cooked it over here at home, of course.
Yeah, nosotros lo hicimos en la casa. Le echamos camarón y king crab.
We put shrimps and king crab. Also, sweet plantains on the side. And bread with butter.
Platanitos dulces. Y tenemos pan. Y unas botellitas que compré para mí, para Nancy. Bien bellas.
Yes, Michi bought two bottles because she didn't like my bottle already.
Yes.
I like this.
Está nice, ¿verdad?
This looks like a Hawaiian. Chiquitita banana. Mm-hmm. And this I got right here. Spicy sauce, the spicy sauce from the two
spicy noodles.
Spicy noodles.
No se tiene salsa ahí de los spaghetti dos veces picante.
I also got right here for dessert, tasty cake lemon
pie.
It's been a hot minute. Okay, did we pray already?
No, tenemos que orar. Dale,
we have to pray.
Okay. Yes.
Gracias Señor por este alimento. Bendice las manos que lo hicieron. Suple toda la necesidad alrededor del mundo, especialmente los niños, a nuestra familia, a toda esa gente que nos ven. Señor, protégelos.
Sí,
gracias por todo, Señor. Y especialmente, Señor, a los niños y a nuestros familiares. En el nombre del Padre, el Hijo, el Espíritu Santo. Amén. Y'all saw that? I kept praying and Michi just wanted to pray.
Llore. Ay, se cae el pan. Se me cae el pan. Llore, ustedes me vieron. Pásame el parmesan cheese.
Oh.
I want a parmesan cheese. Oh my God.
Yo, I'm just gonna wear this for now.
Qué ricura.
Because,
no voy a comer.
Y'all see the macaronis with it? Because, you know, we had a mixture of things right there. I say, let's mix it up together. Why not?
We're
gonna do the twist with this.
Oh, shea, niña.
Oh.
Nosotros cocinamos en la casa homemade. Oh. Esto sí es homemade. Pasta homemade. ¿Qué? ¿Y si te llegaron? Bueno.
Mm. Okay, you're giving me a hard time now. Why are you giving me a hard time, huh?
Mm.
Anybody want a platan?
Sweet plantain.
Sweet plantain.
Platanito dulce.
Okay, this is good, y'all. This is really good. I'm gonna taste it without the spice first.
Está bien maduro. Yo le eché salsa por aquí, mira. ¿Puedes cogerlo?
Baby.
Está bien.
Oh, baby.
Hace tiempo lo comía. No, espera, tiene el frero.
Yo, this is good, yo.
Mira,
mi amor. Yeah, baby.
I just
ate a shrimp. Go ahead and eat. Y'all want a bite? Come on. Everybody, come on.
Me despreció el camarón. Yo lo cociné aparte con obey, garlic, ajo. Con obey, ajo. Pimienta, pepper, mantequilla.
Yeah, Michi put the...
Y después le eché la salsa.
With a little bit of a... baking butter, obey.
Black pepper.
Black pepper.
And garlic.
This is good, y'all.
Yo, king crab.
Yo. Qué rico, mamá. Ay, mamá, qué rico, mamá.
Qué rico, mamá. Ay, mamá, qué rico, mamá.
Está bueno, ¿verdad, mamá?
Qué rico, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Ahora los palitos me están dando dificultades a mí. ¿Por qué? ¿Qué pasó?
Yeah.
Sí.
I'm gonna take this. You know why? Cause I'm gonna do this right here.
Lo vas a picar.
I'm gonna put a little bit. Yeah, baby.
Muy bien, muy bien.
Just a little bit of spicy. You want this?
No, I don't need it for
now. Okay, me jiji. And let me put some spice up in here.
I got bread, toaster bread. Pump this down.
Just a little bit, y'all, because this too spicy is real spicy for real. Oh, baby.
Se ve bien el suave.
Yes. Ya see that? Red. Red. Mmm. I know I'm not eating too much spicy, but I have to, yo. I just have to.
Está picante.
It's good.
Ni fue un fideo.
No. Woo! Okay, anybody want spicy, yo? Whoever likes spicy, come on. Come on, baby! Open your mouth right now. Oh, come on, baby! Take a bite right now. Mmm. Mmm. Oh, yeah.
Rico. Yo.
Yo.
Pues fuimos para la calle tempranito a hacer un par de cosas, par de, de diligencia.
I know we were out and about doing stuff that we have to do.
So, después yo dije, Nancy, ¿por qué? No, para acá, si cocinamos una pastita con salsita Alfredo. ¿Qué tú crees?
I don't want to buy
una pastita Alfredo.
It's from Red Lobster. Oh, out of the garden.
No Red Lobster. Okay.
But Michi said, why don't we go home and cook a little bit? You know, oh, let's just cook together right there. Doing the hang. No, I'm just kidding.
Me gusta hangar con Nancy en la cocina.
Yeah.
Mientras otros hangar en la calle, los han venido a la cocina con Nancy.
Because when Michi's cook, well, I clean in back of her.
Yeah, yo voy cocinando y Nancy va limpiando, porque yo sí tengo que ser sincera. Yeah. Yo dejo unos regueros asquerosos en la cocina.
So Michi be cooking, and I'll be cleaning right after her, so, yeah. And everything stays clean, because when I cook, you can't even tell that I cook.
No, es verdad. No puedo ser perfecta.
Well, yeah, that's true. She can't be perfect, right? None of us are perfect. Woo, baby! It is a little spicy, because my nose is running.
You know, está aquí.
Child abuse. You have seen that? That was child abuse.
Child abuse.
Yo.
Qué rico. Yo, los platanitos están bien dulces. Fue que encontré un plátano en la cocina ahí. Ah, bien rico.
I'm telling you, and I was hungry. I only ate breakfast.
Ah, no, le comí algo con Wendy. Salimos por la calle y yo no sé quiero Wendy.
I know what you said. I'm hungry, Nancy. And I said, we just finished leaving the house, Michi. She said, yeah, but I'm hungry. Is that okay? So she had Wendy's.
Tanta cosa y uno se llena tan rápido, ¿verdad?
Oh, yeah.
¿Por qué será? ¿Te gustó, mi amor?
Yes.
Quiero
darte tu mano,
no me lo desprecies ahora.
Oh, ok. ¿Did I scare you?
No.
I sure didn't scare
Michi. Yo me asusto si veo otra cosa que no tiene nada que ver. Si yo veo algo que se mueve así, yo. Uy, Nancy, hay algo moviéndose por ahí.
There's this scary movie that came out. I don't know the name of it.
Nancy, si yo.
What the hell? She didn't even let me see the name. I wanted to see it.
Estamos viendo un video en YouTube.
I know we were watching a video on YouTube and it came out as the
y salió el anuncio,
one of the commercials. And I wanted to watch it because I wanted to see the name.
Y yo cambié la cámara.
Change it. Why am I going to change it?
Really? Oh my god.
So you already know that I can't see no scary
movies.
I can't even go to a movie and sit down with Michi and see a scary
movie. Yo no veo una movie como del de misterio, como del 2000, como del 2006, por ahí, sí, como del 2006 yo no veo, de yo sentarme a ver una película de misterio, no, I'm sorry.
She said she don't see a scary movie since 2006.
Mientras más vieja, más pin. me pongo.
Not me.
No, yo sí.
I love scary movies.
No, yo lo digo,
Yo, I'm sweating. This is spicy.
Eso sí, yo puedo ver películas así de Chucky y Viernes 13 y todas esas cosas así.
Run, Chucky, run. I like that movie, Chucky.
¿Viste la nueva que va a salir? O que salió, no sé si todavía está. No, yo creo que salió. O va a salir. Como es de misterio, no me interesa.
I'm still waiting to see if they're gonna make the an Avatar second one.
Eso dicen hace años, pero yo no he visto nada.
Because they've been saying that for years, but I haven't seen
como,
nothing.
Como la que iban a sacar supuestamente de Titanic 2. Ooh. De Jack.
They did. It was
Titanic 2? No, yeah, no. Yo vi los portes, pero nunca he visto la movie.
Who knows? Leave in the comments below. Did the movie from Titanic 2 came out already? Because I was waiting for that movie, but I haven't seen no.
Ya te costó esa gente. Yo vi los cortes, pero nunca vi la movie.
Anybody want a bite?
Vamos. Esta botellita la conseguí en el Dollar Tree. Se ven tan bellas, me encantaron cuando las vi. Entonces la mía es pink y la de Nancy es verde, ¿no?
Yeah, she bought this from, you already know that she was dying to throw away that other one that I had.
Yes.
She got that from Dollar Store, $1.
Y te compré la otra, mi amor, también.
And
la,
she bought
la
another Batman. One, a Batman one.
No, pero esa fue en Family Dollar.
Okay, you can hear that. Lighted the. I lighted it. Molly.
Por eso botella está cool, Nancy. Y pueden beber agua mejor, ¿no?
Yeah, it's cool, yo.
Te vi. Vi los ojitos por aquí cuando los viraste, ¿verdad que sí? Los viro. Oh my god.
Who lives in Nahuatl around there, yo?
Nahuatl?
Yeah, Nahuatl, Puerto Rico, because I've seen
the river. Oh my god, nosotros vimos un río.
We seen it where? Where did we see it? In Facebook?
Instagram,
there's a waterfall. Somebody that lives in Nahuatl put it. And boy, I went crazy. I mean, it's a river with waterfall, like, oh my god, I miss Puerto Rico.
You miss Puerto Rico?
I miss Puerto Rico.
Ahora lo que está pasando con el gobierno, yo no sé si van a dejar entrar gente para allá, o van a dejar salir gente porque está muy feo Puerto Rico.
I know all the crazy stuff that's going on with the government in Puerto Rico.
¿Qué fue lo que tú me dijiste de la aerolínea que no están dejando entrar para
They told me that a few airlines, woo, baby! Like, ¿cómo es? Frontier Airlines and Delta and American Airlines.
¿Lo están dejando?
They're not flying anymore people to Punta Cana.
Eso está feo la cosa.
Yo, we have a trip over there and, I don't know what I'm gonna do with that trip, yo. No, I really don't know.
Nosotros tenemos unas vacaciones para ir a Punta Cana.
Yeah, we got a vacation over there that is already paid for.
Y estábamos pensando ir ahora en este tiempo.
But we really was thinking about going now. Excuse me, before the summer.
Yo no me quiero morir, ¿no?
Michi, no hablas así.
She scares me, yo.
But but everything that's happening over there.
Talk crazy, ¿verdad?
I mean, it is crazy because wherever something's gonna happen to you, when it's your turn, it's your turn.
Como dice
that's
mi papá,
the way it is.
Mi papá dice el refrán.
Shrimpy.
La piedra hasta debajo. La piedra, cuando la piedra está para el perro, aunque se meta debajo de la cama.
Even if you hide under the
es un
a rock.
Que dice mi papá.
When it's your time, it's your time. That's the way life goes.
That's the way, uh-huh,
uh-huh. But if you're hearing some stuff like that, that's happening.
That's the way, uh-huh, uh-huh, I like it,
Do it, baby, do it now. Do the pullover when I go to town, oh. That's the way, uh-huh, uh-huh, I like it, uh-huh. Yo, that's not the way it goes. You know, I just put words in there, right? Because I know you're going to be saying, but this doesn't say that. Yeah.
No, si Nancy no cambia la canción, no Nancy, usted es un
yeah, I gotta change the words of the song. Well, not that I gotta change it, I really don't know it. And that's the only part that I know. Like, that's the way, I like it, that's the only way.
I know.
I mean, that's the only part that I remember.
Me too.
You too? And she's younger than me, also. I already know, right? Ooh. Yeah, baby. I'm sweating.
Yeah, so tenemos que decir que hace calor.
But I'm loving it.
Está buena esta pasta.
Mm-hmm.
Os quedó. Pero.
But I think I'll come tomorrow then.
Me too.
I can maybe eat the bread.
Me voy a comer un swim plantain porque me está diciendo cómeme, cómeme, cómeme. Y yo le hago caso, ¿viste?
Something's wrong with Mickey. So whoever lives in Nahuabo, Puerto Rico, that's watching us.
Nahuabo.
Let us know about that river. ¿Cómo se llama? Mm-hmm. My mom is from Nahuabo. My dad was from Seattle. He passed.
Ustedes llegaron a ver el papá de Nancy. Era idéntico a Nancy.
Yeah.
Nancy es idéntico a su papá, igual que yo soy idéntica a mi papá.
That's why everybody says that I look just like my dad.
Mm-hmm. Todo el mundo dice que yo me parezco a mi papá también. Mi mamá. Mi mamá es de Santa Isabel y mi papá es de Ponce. Sí.
Ay. Mitch's mom is from Santa Isabel, Puerto Rico.
Yes, ma'am.
And Mitch's dad is from Ponce, Puerto Rico.
Y mi abuela es de Isabela.
And Mitch's grandma is from Isabela.
Yo dije que si algún día yo me mudaba para Puerto Rico, me gustaría mudarme para Isabela. I love Isabela. Yo amo Isabela. Cada vez que vamos para Puerto Rico, esas playas de Isabela, oh my God.
Isabela has some beautiful pictures. Mitch said, if we ever move to Puerto Rico, it's going to be to Isabela.
Bueno, pues Puerto Rico.
I don't know what other stuff that's going on.
Puerto Rico completo es bello, Nancy.
Oh, no.
Pero tú sabes que yo viví en Puerto Rico, yo no visité mucho pueblo.
If you ever go to Puerto Rico, go to Culebra, yo. It's right by Vieques. Vieques is a beautiful place. But in Culebra, it's more stuff to do. And, yo.
La playa, con las playas nada más.
Just the beaches alone, that's it. It's white sand, you know.
I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry too, yo.
She wants to go to Puerto Rico now. Oh, Molly, my pocket. Our pocket.
Yo, no
I can't eat no more, yo.
No, no podemos ir para Puerto Rico todavía. Porque también tenemos un paquete para ir por un crucero. Tenemos dos cruceros.
¿De verdad?
Sí. El para ir para México. Y el que vamos con la... Con...
Oh, yeah. We're going to go... We're going to Jamaica.
Mm-hmm.
When is it? In March.
Mm-hmm.
In March of next year.
Mm-hmm.
With our friends.
Y tenemos otro que...
It's going to stop a couple of places, but I remember Jamaica because I'm dying to go to Jamaica.
Dame...
Chiquitita, la ganja, no la ganja, okay, no la ganja for me, all right, I just want to see, you know.
¿Verdad que dicen que cuando tú llegas y te lo ofrecen?
Yeah, they say when you get there, they give it to you, ganja, like if it was candy. My brother would love it there. Won't you, my brother Jose, the one that y'all seen at,
a los Poconos.
Los Poconos, what else?
Poconos.
He lives in ganja land, yo. I told him last time, you live in ganja land. He
qué
said,
cool.
Nothing bothers me.
Mira que cool, Nancy. ¿Aló?
Oh. ¡Elizabeth!
Mira qué lindo. Mi tímita, mi amor.
Oh, really? I'm full.
Mira este limón, mi amor, tu favorito.
Okay,
tu pie favorito. No quiero, you don't want it.
I'll get a little bite and see what happens.
Me too, a little bite. Porque I'm full.
This is my favorite, you know.
Mm.
bittersweet, my goodness.
Sweet?
Sweet, baby.
Come on, baby.
Oh, boy, let's do the twist.
Come on, darling.
Let's do the twist. If you wanna eat tonight, you better treat me like this. Oh, no, baby, I didn't say that. You did not hear that. You know, I'm not talking about nasty. Y'all nasty. I'm not talking about something nasty, because all the time y'all be saying something, you said, Nancy, you're a little nasty. No.
Como le iba diciendo, faltan 3 meses para yo y Nancy cumplir 10 años de estar juntas, de estar casada, de estar comprometida, de estar todo. Y queríamos ir para donde, para Grecia, ¿verdad? A
celebrarnos 3 more months in October 21st. It's gonna be our anniversary, 10 years anniversary. So we gotta think what we're gonna go and what we're gonna do. We would love to go to Greece.
Queremos la Grecia.
Santorini. Mm. To have Disney, to have mingling, to have Alfredo. Oh.
Está mezclando dos. Creo que está mezclando Italia.
Oh, okay. I'm mixing Italian with
Santorini.
With Santorini, yo. Sorry, man.
No,
I'm talking about the Griego food.
Yes,
that's Griego, that's Greek.
¿Cómo sabría comerse una ensalada griega allá en pura Grecia?
What? It's probably more delicious than over here, let me tell you.
What? Como hoy que vimos un video de Marwin comiendo comida peruana.
Mucho Marwin.
Oh, my gosh. Yo dije, me fui para Perú. Yo fui para Perú.
He ate all of my favorite food. Oh my god.
Especialmente ese ceviche que estaban preparando en la calle.
Ceviche.
Con tigre de leche.
Con leche de tigre.
De tigre. Lo dije al revés.
Ceviche with milk of tiger. That's what it's called, yo. Mm-hmm. If you drink that, you could. Yeah, baby, yeah. It's strong. Very, very strong. But I just found out today how they put a hint. Why it looks a little bit white. Mm-hmm. Okay, it's called milk of the tiger. They do that with ceviche, like ceviche with all the seafood.
No. Pero ya que estaba rico, yo me quiero imaginar de Perú.
I know, I could imagine the real, real when you go over there.
Yo no me quiero imaginar una papa de guacamole allá.
Oh my god, and he ate the shish kebab, most favorite that I love. The heart, baby. The heart! I wanted some heart, baby. So let me eat. No, let me eat your heart then.
No, me muero si haces eso.
That little girl came out, yo. I gotta run.
Bueno, vamos a despedirnos.
Well, my peeps, I already can't eat no more. I mean, I didn't even eat the bread.
Nancy dijo que no se iba a comer el dulce, pero se comió.
I know,
dulce
I said completo. I wasn't gonna eat the candy. Now I'm gonna have to drink 3 tanks of water. Because it's been a hot minute that I don't get no sweet. I wanted to leave it like that. Mm-hmm. And this is like a lot of carb right here. And yeah.
Bueno, mi gente, hasta aquí el videito de hoy. Espero que les haya gustado. Si no olviden suscribirse, darle like, compartir. Gracias por ser parte de las bambinas. Gracias por amarnos, mi gente. Gracias por ser parte de la familia. Y por amarnos tanto, mi gente.
Okay, my peeps. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're already here. Don't so welcome to the familia. And don't forget to turn on your bell icon so you can get your notifications. And share the videos. And don't forget to leave a comment in down below. If you want to ask anything or if you have anything to tell us.
Y no se olviden, mi gente, de seguirnos también a las Bambinas 2 en nuestro Instagram.
Oh,
Y también me pueden seguir en mi Instagram, en Michi Artist Barber.
Yeah, don't forget, my peeps, to go and follow us on Instagram, Las Bambinas 2. And you could also, if you want, follow Michi at Michi Artist
Barber. Yes. And don't forget. Fue mi celular.
Oh.
Es mi hijo.
Oh. Oh my god, I thought we had a bomb somewhere. I have. So run, Molly, run. Oh. Okay, my people. And don't forget that the bambinas, we love you, my peeps.
Love you, man.
Ciao, my peeps.
Peace out. Los amamos. Bye. Ciao. Bye. Ciao. Bye. Bye. Bye.